Hello friends, Lightman here with more Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. As some of you may know, there's been an update to the rando. Well, to see the differences that updates and seemingly non-random flags can make, I made a couple of test seeds. They all use the exact same flags and seed as the last run, with a couple exceptions. Basically, I made a Punnett square with one axis being: was the seed rolled on 1.31 dev version or 1.31 normal? And the other axis being whether I fixed the position of capture and throw on edge or not, like I was talking in last run. Well, I got two groupings. Same seed, same flag, no changes, had identical starts to the last seed. But fixing the capture throw position had a slightly different start that matched regardless of which version of the site it was on. This run uses the bottom right corner of the Punnett square. 1.31 normal, the most recently updated version of the site, and I fixed capture throw so that Edge's commands should now be capture, throw, magic, item, like they were back in Season 1. Also, there's been an update to the sponsorship. My coupon code, LightMan0359, all caps, is still good for an extra 10% off toys, comics, and games at checkout. But the sale has been expanded. It's now a 76-hour sale. From noon, July 3rd, to 4 p.m. July 6th, Pacific Daylight Time, we're offering 40% off all collectibles and 25% off everything else. There's some fun stuff on the eBay store, like first edition signed books, graded comics, graded Pokemon cards, Funko Pops, some of them signed, vintage action figures, and so much more. It came from Planet Earth, all one word, on eBay, Facebook, and Instagram. Links in the description and pinned comment. With all that said, let's look at our objectives here. I mean, the objectives are the same, but the Kefka's Tower skip obviously has changed. So now I have to recruit Sabin, find Kyrin, defeat the Gold Dragon, which I think that one was a... last time? Was one of my objectives last time. Defeat Senior Behemoth. Defeat Tritac on the Narsh Cliff. Defeat the Sealed Cave Ninja. There's my random quest. And perform in the opera. Okay. All that said, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, I got Kane and Tella. Let's see what lores he has. Clean Sweep, Blowfish, Big Guard, okay. And Grand Train. It's really expensive, but... all right, and what aspects do we have? Shiva, Magic Power plus 1, really high X Zone, and Cure 2 to start off, that's good, and Phoenix, which he cannot use. We had Phoenix last time, but it cost 136 MP and gave Dispel times 5 and HP plus 100. This time, it's Speed plus 2. With Cure, and it's all that matters. Okay, Ken, Locke, or well, Kane. Kane can equip Phoenix. Okay. That's awesome. And he can't equip Shiva. Perfect. Both can use both Espers. And let's see what items we got. Kaiser, Noise Blaster and Chainsaw. I had a Noise Blaster and Drill last time. And a Tintinnabur. Okay. So, let's see. Kane, let's give you goggles and Moogle Charm for now? Yeah. Tella, let's give you Tintinnabur. And Mithril Glove to get a little extra. Defense. And equip. Cane. Alright. Spear right off the bat. With all that, I'll put Cane in the back. Strago in the back. Let's check down here. I don't have edge yet, but nope. Okay. So, sure, let's go to World of Ruin. To Narsh and do the lock checks here. Since, of course, Cane is lock. Let's see what items we get. Go away. Could have walked around, but I didn't want to. Remedy. Okay. It's always useful. X potion. Rising Sun. That's actually... Is that better on either one? Trident's better for jumping. But I don't think I can defeat Pugs. Especially not with these horrible spells. So I can put Tell in the front row, see if... And that healed the pug. I do have Rising Sun. And that's non-elemental. So the trident, I believe, is water elemental. And Tell is just bad. If this isn't good enough to kill a pug, I'm gonna reset. Nope. It's potentially four items. Or three items. Actually, it is three items. They just won't be Minerva's. I'll come back maybe when I have a little more power. I'll finish looting the whole reason I came here. Let's see what weapon shop dude has. Is it Bob Old Man? Dragon Horn or Genji Shield. Okay. Just straight up set of goggles. Take that Dragon Horn. And from a conversation I was having on the Discord earlier, this should be a Rising Sun monster in the box. Oh, but I should be able to defeat these. The next chest I have that I grab that isn't a monster in a box should be that Rising Sun, because I have scaled treasure chests on. They're all pulling from... All treasure chests pull from a list. Instead of from... instead of each treasure chest having a dedicated assigned item. Two animal weapons. And another dragon horn. Today's the Dragoon seat, I guess. And the mayor's house. Let's see how good our friend the Cursed Shield is today. 19. Okay. If I find confusion protection, like a peace ring, I'll use it. And I'll get these items. I'm already here. Another monster in the box. Global and guard. Alright. Headbands and crystal shields. All right. Tent. Smoke bomb. Flash. There's a rising sun. Thief glove. I'll leave you on the trident, though. Let's go. It's at least one check down. Get some healing. I don't want to tangle with that pug yet. I will now go back to roll the balance. Actually, let's try to be sneaky. I'll save down here. Let's try to go in the front. Let's see if I can beat what's up at Tritok. If I can't, I'll reset back down. So getting a dragon slot and a objective out of the way early should be beneficial. And then I'll go back to World of Balance, Narsh, and grab that Genji shield. Because it will be... Oh, no, I can't yet. Not till I get Terra. Never mind. Because that Genji shield should be in World of Balance, Narsh, after the Whelk fight, where Tritok used to be. I'm going to save here. Dirt Durgan. All right. Let's see if a little bit of jumping can stop him. We don't have any... No. No lures. Oh, you can cast Clean Sweep. Do it. Else. So nice to have the Dragon Horn early. So have Final Fantasy VII's Dragon Dive. Yeah! One Durgan down. Too bad it wasn't the Gold Durgan. Gold shield and Valiant Knife. How much MP does he have? 60. Let's see what Tri-Talk is. If it's something that can be clean swept, I might reset and use a tent. Oh, it's Whelk. He's no problem. Would this be like Dollar Store Vanilla? It's like he's in Narsh in the completely wrong spot. Guru. Come on, Wulk. Come out of your cave. Out of your shell. Yeah, he's in the wrong world. Still in Mount Narsh. But in the wrong check. But Tri-Talk was right after him, so he's in Tri-Talk's spot. So it's like Dollar Store Vanilla. You know, that cheap, like, 2% milk-flavored ice cream that you get in the cardboard boxes. There we go. Let's see what this check gives. Merit Award. Esper, what is it? Siren. Can't do that yet. Tella, are you mastered with Shiva yet? You are not. But and you can't equip Siren anyway, which is life and meteor. Okay. He can. Are you done with Phoenix? No. I'll wait, because I'd rather Locke get more speed. Alright, so now World of Balance. Here we come. And I'm going to go hit South Figaro. This check. And with luck, it's Terra, or Realm. Another monster in a box, some more levels, some soldiers, or a soldier. Another dragon horn. Okay. And another monster in the box. I swear I only have it set to 25%. Ugh. We don't have a green cherry, do we? No. Actually, I'll just let him do his thing. Silencing slap. Ooh, four jumps. So what do these two give me? Force armor and a drainer. I'll try jumping with the rising sun. Ninja cures even more speed, but I want the magic protection. I hear you, tunnel armor. I'm coming. Keep your treads on. Tower rope. Sure. Give him a little more MP for when he casts his one clean sweep. Cranes. Come. Dragoon will make you jump, jump. Sweep. Nice. Auto crossbow and mithril claw, okay. And Palador. Can please tell me luck. Please tell me Kane can use him. Yes! And it's speed plus one. Okay. Done with Phoenix yet? I want you to keep it in speed. I'll let you keep getting Doom. Once you get Doom, I'll have him so he can get a little speed too. Alright. Hum. Where do I want to go now? Hold the ruin. Actually, I don't have a lot of stuff. Let's see if I can find confusion protection. So I'm looking for peace rings or ribbons. Turns into a gem box. I kind of want that. What did dragon horns turn into? I have an epic amount of those. An animal weapon turned into fire knuckles. The safety bits. I will turn. What did I see? I saw something I wanted. Gembox. Thief's glove to Gembox. Alright, Kane. Go kill that bomb. Good boy. And just for the gem box doesn't turn into... No, it turns into a blizzard. Okay, I'm not going to fall down any rabbit holes. Neither of these characters want a gem box right now, but... Do crazy old man check. Go away. Three coral. Eight coral. Nope. Nine coral. Nope. This dungeon is annoying. 17, 19, 21. Really? 22. Okay. Sure. Go away. And what's the boss? Ultra Gust. Spicy chicken. Jump. Stop that, spicy chicken. Oof. Where's that trident? So that was doing 74 damage. Let's see if water-based jumping does more damage. Or water-based spear. Do you think spears should do double? Nah, it's doing more. Not a lot. A hero ring would be nice on him, or anything that raises his strength. Phoenix. Palador would actually be perfect for this. Yeah, multicasting Palador would be amazing. That's a strat, I guess. Have tele jumping to wolf missile. Can't even cast it. My next options are not happy. I guess I can do Burning House. I don't want to. But looks like I'm gonna have to. Yep. Burning House it is. I was avoiding it so I could save the encounters in there. But I need levels. Let's go do Burning House. I need levels and options. I should have some gil, so I can do this. Trump. Ice Rod, okay. That opened up a lot. Naughties. Best to be frozen. Sorry for bumping the mic. I've ever heard jump in this fire before. It has an interesting, because I think it uses the same audio channels or audio effect. So it interacts with this fire effect really weirdly. Can't you go away? There we go. Thank you. I do not want to fight more of those. Oh. Yeah, that is interesting. Oh. Interesting how those interact. As long as Tella doesn't get frozen, this battle should be a little faster. Reflect. Got a boomerang. He's now done with Phoenix. Go ahead and learn Pelidor. You done with Shiva? You know what? You learn Siren. And you learn Pelidor. Oh. Wrong door. Hopefully it's a different encounter. It is! Overgrunken Mind Candies. Hopefully one of them drops an ether so I can start using Tella. An ether, or an elixir, something that restores MP. Fire rods. Okay. You know what? It's a little cheesy, but I'm gonna grind me some fire rods. Yeah, I'm gonna grind. And this is why I wanted to save this for when I could equip the curse shield without fear. That's enough. Are you done with Siren? You are not. Are you done with Pelidor? You are not. This door and get this item. Turbo Ether. Okay. It'll be useful for the boss fight. Oh, that's why you never hear it. Herp derp. Because, Naughty is programmed to not change the battle music. Kane learned Meteor. Nice. Alright. Okay, Kane is. Still isn't mastered? Okay. Tella, how are you doing with Pelidor? I don't care about Orb. You can have Shiva back. You take Pelidor. So you can be an even faster jumping dragoon. And another tent. Okay. Use that turbo ether. Actually, I won't need it now because I have. I have rods. Tentacles. Heal one of them. Oh, two of them still up. My cane, save Tella. Jumpy. Come on. It's not good. Fire rod. Get rid of that one. Now I'll release Tella. And they're safe. And jump. Use an ice rod on that one. There we go. An ice shield? Okay. A Genji shield. That sucks that that wasn't a good check. That was a dead check. Alright. Yeah. Welp, I can do Phoenix, I can do Kefgat Narsh, or I can cheat. I really don't want to do either of those checks. Not with this party. Oh, wrong. Right area. I just love misclicks. You'll give me my second dragon. This is some of the silliness that you can do in Zozo with Y remove. Note, I am in the world of balance. And just got a sleeping bag. You? Go away. That's why that guy's there. Rusted Shut. Not anymore. And now I'm in World of Ruin, Mount Zozo. Swordbreaker. Get it the other way. Oh well. Pearl Lance. And he can't equip it. Ain't that about a... Yeah, Trident is so much weaker than Swordbreaker, it's not worth the change. But you can equip it. Okay, fine. Item deck back here. Yep. chunk of magicite that might come in useful. Does Red Durgan. Okay. I almost want to break that ice shield on him. How much is Pelador? Oh, it's Shiva. Yeah, I'll just Shiva. That's roughly ice, too. A little stronger, actually. In this case... Actually, you have ice 3. This might be a time where Trident is better. Because I think he's also... Oh, doesn't matter. Weak against ice. Or weak against water. Mithril vest. And that's a check. Don't need to save because there's no more bosses. Just hopefully a character. Thief glove, and nope. Well, it's an Esper. That's what I get for being sassy. Ugh. So I either have to do tower. Fanatics Tower. Kefket Narsh. Phoenix Cave. Seraphim. Fire and Drain. Okay. You're done with Pope. No, you're not. And I gotta remember with him, just lead with Seraphim. Let's, yep. Fanatics Tower. Hopefully this is a character. You know, I'll peek it. At least this check is peekable. I should probably use one of those tents. Or actually, there's a town nearby, right? I'll go to Zen. Check the Zen Thief. And stop at the inn. I didn't even look to see what it was. How much? 2,000. Funny thing is, I can probably make 50,000. Sprint shoes, they don't do anything. Since I have super sprint, which I just never bother using. Where is the inn? And that's why I never bother using it. So I'm predicted to come in at 2.5 hours. Oh, it's an Esper. That makes this check not worth it right now. I need the Esper, but not at the exact moment. I need a character. I guess Narsh. Well, yeah, no. I was already there. I should have gone. I do have equivalent block. This is the most ambitious Phoenix cave. I guess I don't have to fight the boss. I don't have to fight the dragon. Mithril glove. Go take that, dragon. Not dragon horn. Take the, charm. And I'm going to skip the chests. Yeah, I'm just going to do the Phoenix Cave straight. I'm going to skip the boss. Oh. I pulled the dummy. Do have to come around this way first. Nope. What do I got to do? Oh, I got to come down, derp, 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 and come up this way. Ignore that. Feels so dirty skipping those chests, but I can't actually afford to fight right now. I will hit the save point. Just in case. This boss is the, what? Track objectives. Senior Behemoth or Gold Dragon. That's the only reason I care about those bosses. Thank you. One of these seeds, I will not get lost in this dungeon. Today is not that day, apparently. It's going to be so trolly if I still have to do Kefgat Narch, even after cheating. I suppose there's one or two other spots I can Y remove. Okay. What's this dragon? Skulldurgan, don't care. Care about gold and senior behemoth. Yeah, I can Magitek Factory. Maybe that's a couple checks. It's also a couple battles that I. Yeah. We'll see what this is. Maybe this is Celis or Rosa, and that'll guide me to Magitek Factory. Or it's Terra Ridia. Allowing me to do more of the Narsh stuff. And the Sealed Gate. The Cave to the Sealed Gate, that'll give me some, bunch of loot. This be a character. Oh, good. It's Edge. And he's fixed. Ooh, look at that speed. Okay. What is Kane's speed right now? 50? Awesome. What's, Magic 48? Okay. Dragoon objective. Awesome. Alright. Let's go to World of Balance. I gotta find some dried meat. I go up to Zen. See if this item shop has dried meat. It does. Sell a Valiant Knife. Ooh, there we Let's get this item here. Move. Carbuncle. You're done with Seraphim? You're not. Carbuncle. Much better. Siren. Shiva. Seraphim. Siren. And you're done with Palador? You are not. So you just learn what you're learning. Whip. Okay, we do have a Dragoon Boots Dragon Horn combo if we need to. You can take the Moogle Charm and... Sniper Sight. Dragon Boots. All right. So now, to the Veld. Who's the battle? What's on the Veld? Lobo! Porum, or Pelham. Have some meat. Have some meat, small murder child. Perfect. Dragon Boots, Dragon Horn. Just for shiggles. Put him in the back row. Equip Pelham. Okay. I'm down. And Pelham, what Espers can you use? Seraphim. Sure. Now we go to the World of Ruin. Over to Cochlin. I'm still looking for a peace ring or a ribbon. Hi, Ghost. Ice Shield. Actually, can you put the ice shield? No. Yeah, metalwork. And now to Daryl Stoom. Got lost going to Daryl's Doom. Good job. Right, let's do this. Oh. Suit. What's the Miab? Sprinters. Fine. Ethers. Okay. Save MP. Wow, Pelham needs some drain bait. Warp stone. What do they drop? Gauntlets. So, garbage. All right, let's do it. I will fight the actual monster in a box. I suppose, no. Oh yeah, what spells does Alum know? Fire, natural X zone. And cure 3 and regen. Okay. Okay. What do we got? Regener? No. Spectres. Shuriken. Should be dead. And a flame shield. Okay. You can equip that, though. Good. I really don't have anything that protects against... No. Ooh. Peace ring? Alright, what sleeps here? Edward. What does Clean Sweep do? Does it more than 1,000? Nope. Back to Blowfish if he still has MP. This is why I was reluctant to sell all those dragon horns. Oh, boo. Sucks that he's walled to holy and water. Oh, I should throw. until he wall changes again. Might be my only source of damage. Use an ether on yourself. Oh, there we go. Don't waste the ether then. Edward will give me a couple checks. I'll be able to do a floating continent. I do want to see what he does. I'll trade him for Strago. And hopefully that's not a regret. What are you danced? Harvester wind slash cactus hellfire. Hot garbage. Snare plasma, plasma landslide. Well, I mean, Snare is kind of garbage, but El Nino and Rage. Dusk Requiem it is. Yep, I'm gonna equip those, not in my party. Gembox, sure. Tintinaber, sure. Skills, Edward, what can you... You done with Seraphim? You are not. What are you still learning? Fire one? Sure, learn that. Siren? Oh, that's not bad. You know, learn that. Polydor, you are mastered. Brain. Yep, Seraphim it is. You're good. Carbuncle. You're good. I'd actually rather you learn that. Sure. Let's go. Let's go. Two world balance. Oh, I can search the skies for. First, just because it's a freebie, yeah, it's gonna level up. But again, shield. Let's use the heal. Yep, thanks for the refreshments. Let's go. And I'll do floating continent. Hit some bosses. So Chirpius. Does he know? He does. I think I said Dusk Requiem was my jam. Yeah, it was. El Nino. Hyper Wrist and Gold Arm. Hyper Wrist. Instead of Mithril Glove, Hyper Wrist. Yeah, you can stay with that for now until you learn some magic. So you make yourself useful, little murder child. Marsupius. Sorry if you heard my drink. More hyper wrists, right? One more battle like that, and then two bosses. And a character. Hopefully a character. Oh, it's Peace Ring that I want, not Fairy Ring. Take it down, Balaam. Let me make sure. Amulet. Poison Dark Zombie, that's not what I want. Fairy Ring. Poison and Dark, yeah, that's what I thought. I really want a Peace Ring or a ribbon. Maggie Master. Yeet. An Imperial. Oh, boo. Cave Jump Propellum. Oh, thank you. Mithril Knife. Wow. Stopped. Too bad it missed. Hit another Sunbath, Edward. Wonder what his final attack is. Oh, boo. A little bit of healing on him. Good job, Edward. Ouch. Awesome. Last one was elemental? Forged. It healed him again. Oh, and Pelham's down. That's not good. You don't know life, do you? You do. That shouldn't affect him. Please be a sun bath. A lot of HP. Never need such a trainer. I mean, my strategy back in vanilla was when I first get into World of Ruin, have Black Belt, Genji Glove, Drainer, Atomal Weapon on Celis. That gave me, you know, more or less infinite HP as long as I didn't encounter anything undead. And Edward's down. Oh no, he's not. I really want you to go away, Maggie Master. Oh, good. Thank you. Earrings. Speaking of Atomal Weapon, little French vanilla. Oh, good. He's actually doing damage. Good job, Kane. Gravity Rod. There we go. Bye bye, Adam, a weapon. Gold shield. And we get. Ooh. Young. Edward. That's a no for me, dog. What's up, Young? Young instead of Edward. Six characters. You stay right where you are, but you can go in the back row. You can get a hyper wrist and earrings. Speed's really nice. His vigor's insane. Awesome. Alright, Kane, you should be done with Seraphim. Yep. You're done with everyone. You're done with Phoenix. You can learn. You can finish learning Siren. You're done with Pelidor. Learn Carbuncle. You! Shiva. And you can learn. What are my options? HP, speed. Speed. Yep, learn Phoenix. Get even faster. Alright. Safety bit. Someone give me a fairy, a peace ring. Katana soul, but. See if he knows that yet. Full moon? Probably not. No. He's already in Pissy Boss Mode, so he doesn't have that much MP left. Or, oh, there it is. I knew he didn't have much left in him. X-Zone Meteor. Attack Star. Oh, it's a new dance. Oh, he's not in the party. Oh well. Safe point. Or actually, no. Let's see what Young can do. Okay, just fire dance. Paying attention to my timer and not where I'm going. Thunderblade. No, I will save at least. Adama. Ifrit. Do I know? Yep. Oh, I can't double it, actually. But I can cast one of them. Shouldn't have too much left in him. You don't know Osmos, do you? No. I do have a Blizzard Blade I can yeet on him. Oh. Oh, not. Really, I just wasted a four banger. And oh. Okay. That's fine, though. Young can fire dance. Oh, but I didn't even have him jump. Chocobo Brush. Fire skin. Thought I had a blizzard. Thunderblade. Please go away. Shield. I'm gonna waste it on a Mo. I have an ether. Oh. Shiva, you are obnoxious. Hopefully this knocks them out. This is gonna heal. Ugh. There goes 3,000 damage. There they go. Dice. Are you done with Phoenix? You are. Go ahead and learn Phantom. Done with Siren, you are. Go ahead and learn Seraphim. You done with Carbuncle? You are not. You done with Shiva? You are not. But I'd rather you learn that. Yeah, you learn Imp to get rid of it. Four more Espers. Seven bosses. I still need three more. Charm Bangle. Soul Dancer and Vintner. Oh, I didn't even see what that was. It was Diamond Vest, I think. Oh! You're dead. Bone Clubs, Fire Scheme. Right, Charm Bangle's the half encounters, right? Yeah. Striker. Tunnel Armor. Earrings. Okay, Tunnel Armor should be down. Thank you. What do we get? An item. Okay. Right. Track. I have 4 of, yeah. Oh, that was completing 16 checks. Cool. Which means I will now go to World of Ruin, Narsh, or World of Ruin. Here. Berlin Veldt. Hi, doggy. Now I'm looking for offerings. Oh, Flan. Yeah, offerings and Genji gloves. 4 jewel rings. Taunting me. It's not the ring I'm looking for. Gigantos. Ribbon. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Perfect, because I was planning on going to Serpent Trench, and possibly Narsh next, because those are my only checks. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, so relics, someone. Is that a sniper sight? You go ahead and get yourself a earring. Not earring. A ribbon. And equip. Edge. Oh, he can't equip the curse shield. He can. Or can you... Can you equip the curse shield? Nope. He can. Nope. Only, that makes things interesting. Except dragon boots and dragon horn. You'll take XP egg and ribbon. Or equip Palum Cursed Shield. Down with Phantom? Nope. You down with Seraphim? Nope. You down with Carbuncle? Nope. You down with Siren? Nope. I do kind of want a... Okay, it's an Esper. I want Super Edge with a Genji glove and offering because it's just so silly, but it's not necessary. Sir Behemoth? Doom Train. It's not a quest, but I gotta. Evil cheat. Sneaky ring. Fire skein. MF just done suplex a train, and he suplexed it to death. Perfect. Now, if this were my table dive game, we would have just earned the Doom Train Esper. Phantom. No. You done with Seraphim. No. You done with Carbuncle. Nope. You done with Siren. You are. You can learn Golem. Cure 3. Okay. Isn't there a... No, I thought there... I thought there was something in one of these. Go do Kefka and Harsh. Go away. Partisan. Not that that's better than anything we have right now. Definitely powerful enough to take these things now. Oops. Let's see what we can steal. No osmosis there. No. What does Meteor do? 48. It's a shame I can't steal. So evade is so high. Scarbeam. Dead Pug. What do we get? 3 economizers. 3 safety bits. Boo. Alright, let's climb. Climb Narsh. I would have liked to have Rydia, but with my luck, she is at the top of this. Which means I can hit it on the way down. Yeah, that might can work. And who do we get? Who do we get? Who do we get? And Esper. Yep, yep, yep. All right, so. Yep. Yeah, chuckle all you want, Golbez. Your green eyes ain't gonna save you. Proto armor? Okay. Rider. That's French vanilla. Cursed ring, not what I wanted. Meteor. Crystal mail. Warp stone, yay. Yeah, and this sprite, I know he's bare chested, but it looks like Young looks like Charlie Brown with a big W on his chest. Is Palom learns Osmos. He does not have it yet. Wartbuck, huh? Yeah, if he learns Osmos, I have infinite MP. Ultras, one. I didn't even see what I stole. to 5. All right. Kane, Young, Edge, Palom, I guess. Carbuncle, your master Carbuncle, Starlet, yeah, let's learn you some life, Seraphim, yeah, learn Shiva, your master Golem. I can't resist. Extra speed. And yeah, I guess Velt Natural is my last check. Red Cave on the Veldt. Do Serpent Trench. Means by the time I finish the next check, especially if this is Rosa, which I really hope it is, I will be, I'll have my Paladin Shield. Dobermans. I guess when I break the curse and the Paladin Shield, I'll stop opening boxes. Because it'll be kind of pointless after that. Unless they're right there. Oh. You know them, don't you? And I know where I can get some espers. Mib. Oh, no, 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 no. Not worth. Probably could have killed him, but that's just a little PTSD from vanilla. I hate those enemies. Oh, 4 fire rods. Awesome. In my next seed, I'm going to start using the tunes argument so we can start hearing different music. M-I-A-B. Trilliums. You know what? Meteor's actually cheaper than Ice 3. Work her strings. What I get? Another Magicite. I'm gonna go this is just gonna be a 6 character seed. Go to your door. Auction house. And auction me some Wait, what did that guy say? Higher stamina will increase the amount of damage you take from poison. It's only the amount. Huh. Cool. Chest inside, a muscle belt. New. Oh wait, with no free checks, and he's not. No, but I was able to buy espers, so because it's not free technically, it is 10,000 gil. Oh, I know where I can get another esper. Instead of waiting for that. And it's another boss. In either case, so. Heal. Go fight Doomgaze. I do have 2 more checks I can do. Idon, and I just don't want to do them. Aegis Shield. Not bad. I screwed up. It's been too long since I've done mantra. Hopefully we've pummeled on Adama enough to get rid of him. Not quite. Oh, there is. We did. With 3 seconds left on Palom. And Esper. There's Esper number 11. And it is... Tritok. I'm just gonna heal. Oh. Right, I had Saban. I did have a lot of other options because I have more characters. That wasn't my intention to on the... Oh! Can I still? Yep. Alright, saving that kid. That kid's gonna die. No! Fine. Save the kid. Move! But I won't get any of the chests. So I just had to go to this town. Yeah, ninja ghost, let's go. Headbang with the ninja ghost. Wasn't even anything good, Genji armor. You know what? That might be better. I suppose. Oof. Charm. Alexander just learns to spell. Oh, entering the tower. Yep, skipping chests. So I don't even want to do battles, I don't think. Try to down with Starlet. Yeah. Golem. Take Phantom. Oh yeah. RL. Okay. I was hitting LR. Screw you, Atma. No. It's the next room. Says I'll get 251, maybe. If they don't screw up too hard. This party I might grab chests from. Yep. It's like, kinda still wanna... I wanna get a... Paladin shield broken. Lahan. with his sneak attack pearl. Gold tear. Ooh, beautiful. That is definitely going on Paladin. Save. I won't fight that boss, though. Rabbit, Spectre, Caven. Yeah, it still does correct him on him if he does anything. But I'm hoping I won't have to. Don't screw up, and don't forget to hit this switch. But oh, that was weird. That was really weird. All right, what's Guardian? Aegis Shield. Oh, I forgot to give him the gold hairpin.
tier 3. Yep.
Eat! Let's do this. Oh, he survived. Good. Needs MP. Oh, you're dead anyway. Let's get out of here, goddess. Nice shield. Hopefully be done with this this boss. Oh, even better. Even better. Relic. Palum. Instead of XP egg. You, my little friend, are going to get an economizer. Where is it? And then we save. Awesome. And now we just double meteor this thing. Make it go away. Oh, it is pretty rough. Darts. He has here life 3 now. No. Now he has Osmos too. Nice. edge. You are going to eat a full moon at that spec. Three and bolt three. There it goes. We're getting there. Yeah, do your little dance. Next party. Tella, you will get XP egg and gold ribbon. And you get Google Charm and safety bit. Hopefully this boss is simple. Oh, it's just Amara. Okay. Woof, woof, woof. No? Take a fire rod. Oh, he's already in busy boss mode. Perfect. There we go. That's the last time you're going to be in the party, Edward. I will sleeping bag Tella just to restore his MP. Last tent is going to the real party. Or it's going to, yeah. This party. Tritok and Phantom. Oh, you can't have Golem. You can have Golem. Should take Phantom. Right. Who are you? Flame Eater. Nice shield. to us. And a drill. And this party is the one that's going to use the last tent. Save. This party. What shield it is. Let's do it to it. Let's go stomp a Kefka. Possibly in record time. Come on, come on, come on. Kane, Young, Pelham, Edge, Tella, Edward, let's-a go. Gollum. Phantom. Probably could have Palador'd, or put someone on Palador, but that's fine. Strato. Kane and maybe Edge are my burst damage, and Young and Pelham are my crowd control. Hey! And it failed. I tried to do a air blade. Fine, Fire Dance. Oh, man. Oh, and I did get rid of the, so I can play with them in nervousness. I got rid of the advance and retreat tracker hotkeys on L2 and R2. Thank you. an Edge of Siren. Doesn't matter now. Oh, good. Oof. Shiva. We're a siren. Oh, you have siren. Don't you? Yep. Let's cure three. Actually, next magic. Cure three. Quick. One of them's dead. Oh, you have some. Flare. Oh, Young's one with Golem. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Don't have life three. Earth's Flare. Actually, we'll get Haste 2 up. And then Flare. Oh, that was the second turn. Quick ain't gonna work. Oh, 10,000 HP. Kane comes back down, open a phantom. Yep. Good. Dink. Oh, good. And it's set. Here we go. 16 minutes under. Set a record here. So, as you can see, Edge is fixed. Like, just changing a character's commands can completely change the seed. Yeah, I've been in concentration mode for a bit, because I've had to use the restroom since I've entered the tower. And I don't want to pause you guys. But we have a lot of firepower right now. So I'm very confident I will come in under time. I mean, my average segments have been 7 minutes ahead, which is amazing. Yep, and comes you on chaos, it's fine. Yeah, Kane, super jump. There it is. Record 244. 14 minutes ahead of estimates. Oh, well. Alright, well, friends, that was fun. I really have to use the restroom, so I will talk to you guys again soon. Since my flags are now fine, my next video will be about the flag set. And don't forget to visit It Came From Planet Earth on eBay. The links will be in the description below, and use my coupon code LightMan0359 for an extra 10% off on top of our sale, which starts tomorrow at noon. All right, everyone, thanks for watching, and have a good day.